What's going on, guys? It's crazy right here today. I don't think maybe it's a half vlog, half review, whatever. I've been waiting for this months and months and months, and it's finally here. We're gonna go to McDonald's. We're gonna do a few other things before that. Probably some boring stuff. Take care of some stuff. Anyway, we're gonna go to McDonald's and we're actually gonna do the Szechuan sauce review. About time, McDonald's, about time. I heard this, it was yesterday I heard about it, and I was all over it. They had a bunch of them in stock, but they were not going to sell them yesterday, but they're going to sell them today. Today is that time. We're going to get some Szechuan sauce. About freaking time. So let's go ahead and get our Rick and Morty on. Let's do this.
Began and ended, the moment that changed everything.
Welcome to McDonald's, can I take your order?
Yeah, I'd like to get a 10-piece McNugget and a bunch of the Szechuan sauce, like as much as you're allowed to give me. In 1998, they had this promotion for the Disney film Mulan, where they created a new sauce for the McNuggets called Szechuan sauce, and it's delicious, and then they got rid of it, and now it's gone. This is the only place we're going to be able to try it, it's in my memory.
Rick, you're doing...
Back from the long location to get the Szechuan sauce. We had other things to do, and finally we've got it, because it makes up for the last time, because you know how McDonald's likes to lie and stuff, saying that they have a bunch of this. And now, today, they're running out as well, as too. So I grabbed as much as I can, help from two people, Donna and then Nikki. They're the ones that helped me get all this, and yeah, it took a journey, so this is what it looked like. There you go. A bunch of Szechuan sauce. Got my little, you know, props going out. You can't have Szechuan sauce without the chicken nuggets. So finally, get to taste this, and hopefully, yeah, I'm gonna like it. I can't wait to see how it tastes, so. Maybe, I wonder if it's gonna taste like how we made it, so let's see. So here you go. And we're gonna try this and see how it is. That's what it looks like. Really dark. Doesn't help, but here, we'll get a fresh chicken nugget and we're gonna dip it in there. You can smell it from here. There you go, look at that. That signature sauce, man. That's that signature sauce he was looking for. Let's try it. Man. Now I see why he likes it. Wow. That's better than the one we made. Oh man, that is good. That is some good stuff. See, it looks like a, you can't tell what it looks like though. It has a color like a sweet and sour color. Oh wow, that's good. That's way better than the other one. That's a little bit of hint to the other one, but wow, that is good. Wow. So I'll give you a bright color, so there you go, now you can see what it actually looks like. And man, it's really good. If you have tried this, go ahead and try it. I don't know if you're gonna be able to get it somehow, go ahead and get it, but I think I'm good. I don't think I have to worry for a little while. It's good though. But that is part of the review right here of the Szechuan sauce. It's a real good, I would say, like, if I had more arms, it'd be 4 or 5 thumbs up. Really, really good. Blowing out the roof. That is the review of this. But this is not the end. I have 2 lucky other people that are going to try this as well that I'm going to give to. So they're later on or soon, we're going to see what their reaction is to the Szechuan sauce, because they will be surprised. And we'll see what they think about the Szechuan sauce. But I think they're going to like it. I like it. I think, actually, that's like the best McDonald's sauce review I've done, and best sauce they have. So that takes all the other ones that I've did is way better. So yeah, Szechuan sauce is way better. The best. Now I see why everybody was going after it. But yeah, I'll see you in a little bit. Let's go see what and surprise these 2 that are going to try the Szechuan sauce and see what they react to. See how they think. So let's get this. Alright, so we're down here, and then we're gonna go take these awesome Szechuan sauce to 2 lucky people right now. So we're gonna see how their expressions, reaction, and what they think about it. So let's go surprise them real quick. Still walking, almost there. So we're gonna see how, if they like it or not, but I have a feeling that they're gonna like it anyway.
Hey, what's up, guys?
We're back again. Yep. And these are the 2, finally, the lucky ones that got the sauce.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And they're going to go ahead and tell, and they're going to take over, and yeah, I'm just going to chill.
Yeah, so he can go away.
Yeah, he can just go. It's fine.
So this is the Szechuan sauce.
Yeah, that sauce. That sauce.
This close, because you're like heading off.
I finally end the camera for once. Wow.
He's opening it. What does it look like?
It looks.
Wow.
I don't know if they can see this. I don't know where the camera is.
I don't
there.
Think. Yeah, it's
strong.
Okay. This looks a lot worse than our sauce.
And chicken wow. From not McDonald's.
Sponsored. Not sponsored.
No.
You don't need to, because it ain't from McDonald's.
Look at your foot.
Chef.
I can barely see. It's like honey.
I can barely see this guy right here.
It said it kind of looks like honey. 3, 2, 1, go.
Ugh. Girls.
That's good.
It tastes like ours.
Not as spicy though.
Yeah. It's actually not bad.
See, it tastes like almost similar, almost. Yeah. Not quite, but
it's got the sweet, and you can kind of taste like the.
It's more sweet than spicy, like, than ours.
So what do you like tasting? To you guys,
does
it taste like, no, what's the flavor you first, like, is it sweet first, spicy?
It's sweet. It's not even spicy, it's just sweet. Because it just looks like honey to me.
Yeah, it tastes like ours, just less spicy.
And when you peel it off, right there, at first, when you look at it, it looks like the texture of maple syrup.
Yeah, it looks like honey. It looks nasty, well, honey, but they...
You can, I don't know if it's going to see, but it looks on the wrapper. Look at the wrapper. The wrapper looks like
you need to put
like,
your hand behind it.
Yeah.
No, open it.
Oh, open it.
He's shaking the table. No, I mean this wrapper right here. See how it looks like it's.
Yeah, it's like.
Honey based.
Gooby.
Or.
Did you say gooby?
Gooby.
Gooby.
And what sucks is.
It's not moist, man.
Yesterday is when they sold them all, or was, and I figured out that they're, again, not really having them permanent again, so.
It's those
now,
people.
I think people are fighting. I sent these 2 what it looked like in other people.
Because we're popular.
Yeah. You know it, man.
It's weird again. No. I thought it was going to be permanent, and it sounded like him. Oh. I just had a feeling they were just going to take it off again. And he did, and I bought a bunch of them, so.
They're pretty good, though.
The experience I had was the guy was trying to save it for himself and said, oh, we don't have any. No, we don't have any. And the manager
McDonald's.
Heard that's McDonald's, but the manager heard it, and I was like, just give me, they gave me just a little bit. I was like, put more now.
Give me I'm all not, yours. It's like at the show, he's like, give me as much sauce as you can give me.
Which is, and then they just give you 1. that's cool.
It's like, oh, sorry. We had too many people coming
so
today.
So what do you think? Do you think it's like what Rick says? It's good? Or
yeah.
I would probably down, eat it. And or thumbs up. What do you think?
It's like not all the way down, but it's just like.
I'd probably eat it with their nuggets. It'd probably be pretty good just to try it.
I would stick with buffalo.
But think about it. All the people that don't have it or didn't get to try it, you guys got to try it, and at least you can say that you tried it.
Yeah.
And if people are feeling bad that they didn't get it, it's you're not missing out on much.
Really. it's good. It's good, but it's not worth going through all the crazy people at McDonald's.
Yeah.
Cause you can just go make it. Yeah.
A long, long line.
Those long lines. Yeah. And I went there. It was trying to think. It was like 3, almost 4 o'clock. And yeah. I just went in there again. And there are other people who were looking for it, but he, I guess the guy was not trying to sell it to anybody. But when I got there, they only had, I guess he had, they had a little bit left over.
Yeah.
So I grabbed what was left and. But I guess it's one of those that you just get lucky and
yeah,
everybody gets lucky sometimes.
That's the one part that's good thing about not going is that you can just go ahead and go into your house and get the ingredients and make it yourself.
And you probably, can make a lot more than they give you.
Yeah, it'll like, taste just probably even better than the one they have now.
Yeah, it was good. Ours was really good. And you know how many portions and if you have the exact... These are, I think we're the only three that know the our recipe, so yeah. We can make or as much as we yeah. want.
Somebody just searches it, you know.
But well, yeah, I make ours, our homemade one a lot. I use, it's really good how it is.
Yeah. Well, at least everybody tried it, and now you know what the actual Szechuan sauce from McDonald's tastes like.
Yeah.
And,
yeah. Finally something I did that... was rare.
Is it off your, did you mark it off your bucket list?
That's one of the goals you did. Like, I'm good. Okay, now for the next thing.
Just that's one thing I wanted to do is get a rare food that would only be here for like a couple days.
And there you go.
Or I could just order it off like eBay or something. Yeah.
That's what I was going to say real quick. I was just being curious today and I looked and there's a bunch of products everywhere. So.
Yeah, if you can't find anything in real life, I mean in the store, just go online, search it, you'll find millions of them. Like mm-hmm. on eBay. Like, hey, we got some Warheads, use candy. Some
$40, $30, $10, $15, probably everywhere.
Yeah.
I think I've seen a $1,000 one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I still see that. And really, you know how much they are? They're only, they're supposed to be 17 cents. Their own,
yeah.
Which I don't get it, but 17 cents right there. My plus, and then you got the $1,000 one.
It's, yeah,
it's weird.
I mean,
it's 12 cents.
If somebody's like collecting gum or something, maybe they would want. And that's different.
Yeah.
It's only that many cents, but then you go online, they're like, you get 5 Szechuans for $10.
And you're thinking like, okay, why? But
yeah.
I mean, probably somebody would have bought that. Probably.
That's they probably make the price higher. That's just a cheap way.
There's that one person around here that's doing it right now.
Yeah. Like okay, we'll give them 12 Szechuan sauce for $100. That seems pretty good.
That's fine. That seems only for a 9 ounce little thing. A little ounce. It's good.
Yeah.
I believe it's 9 ounce. I could be wrong.
Is it 0.90.
And then once you actually just you get it, you
9 ounce.
You get it, you eat it, and you're like,
oh, that'd be a little
bottle.
Little.
9 ounces is like a water bottle.
Okay, here. You want a 9 ounce one? Probably be what? How much do you think?
Probably that'd be
that
a lot
would
of money.
Be a lot.
5,000 or something.
Jeez.
That's for that much though. That's I don't know.
Yeah.
But that's the Szechuan sauce. Two lucky ones. Didn't know what the reaction was, so that there you go, and hopefully you guys enjoyed it.
That's the bad part about it, is that you get this, and it's, like, cheap, but once you buy it, and if you bought it online, and it was, like, $100, you eat it, you're like, ugh. Wow, I just wasted $100.
I know.
And then it goes bad.
Then you're that rare person that just bought it for, like, yeah. nothing, and then you're like, okay, now I know what it tastes like, okay.
Yeah, I mean, it's good, but I wouldn't buy it for, like, a whole bunch of money. I would save something that you want to buy.
Yeah.
Yeah, and not just... A little sauce. Container little. For $1,000.
If it was a big lot. One, then it'd be different, but this is...
Yeah, even if it was a big one, you wouldn't buy a sauce. No. Unless you're at a restaurant, but that's yeah. still a lot
so
of money for that.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. The other link from the one we made will be below as well, and you guys can take it away.
Since you, I'm gonna make you do more. If you guys want to
say your channels or whatever you want to do,
I'm gonna make you do more work and put our channels into the description. You're welcome.
Every single thing in the description.
Mm-hmm. Follow them and all that stuff's gonna be below. So make me hard work. Let them do the easy work.
Yeah, we just had to be in this video.
Yeah, we just sit here this, right? And try food.
Yeah.
We're getting paid for this? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you're welcome.
It's gonna be cut out, right?
Yeah. I don't know. Mom getting paid. They're getting paid, I guess.
Oh, YouTube doesn't pay me, so.
No, I gotta pay them somehow.
I don't got my ads. I'm gonna get my money back.
You do. Oh, by the way, that was like $50 there.
Oh crap.
I'm gonna go. It's my time to leave. I'll see you guys later.
She's out of the video.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
I'm out because I gotta make some money somehow.
Yeah, I guess I'll just leave. Bye. Bye, people. It's a test. Am I lagging any? Hey,
what's
guys.
Up, guys?
Yeah.
Wait, love, we're dark still.
Not if I come in.
We gotta go up, like, extremely close to the camera.
Go up.
Hey, what up, man?
It's better be bloopers. Mm-hmm. Okay, good thing.
Why are we so like that?
We gotta be in the camera.
What the heck is happening?
You like it auto or something.
Hey guys! What's up, man?
What's up, guys? Once again, since it's dark.
Yeah.
And these are the two lucky people that got these.
Yeah.
That's me, man. Only me.
And me. Not just him. It's me too.
One man and one man only.
But he just said it's two lucky people. So it's two not just you.
Oh, yeah. I know, I had to do that.
I hate doing that. Like you have to be like really up to that person to say, hey.
Yeah.
Be like those two other guys, look.
Yeah, you gotta go.
You gotta just stay up. Yeah.
Yeah, man, you know, I like the sauce. I've never tried it, but I like the sauce, you know?
You like it?
The sauce.
The sauce.
No, I'm just trying to make it look good. To make sure this video is not bad.
Should we just go the other way around?
This is a restart. Look.
He said one. No, three. Look.
It's dark.
Three.
It's not dark. Two.
Yes, it
one.
Is.
No.
I don't see
why
anything.
Did he say one?
It's three. Dark. The shade came out. We're in the shade.
Oh, no.
See, I wanted to do it over there, but look at all the stuff they'll see.
Here, just switch. Go all the way to here because this is where the sun's at.
Should we just move the table over there too? Look at how much sun's over there. Why did we choose the